So the narrative tells us that this world's fair that took 2 years to complete and only lasted for 6 months and then completely torn down, taking up 1,300 square acres. These world's fairs seem to be the start of the inheritor's narrative. One of the most shocking things about these world fairs is the zoo of people they had. Over 1,200 Filipinos, Apache Indians, and Philippines were put on display like a zoo. Waffle cones, hamburgers, hot dogs, peanut butter, iced tea, Dr. Pepper, and cotton candy, all created at this fair as well. The setting of a narrative after a reset. Question everything, friends. The narrative tells us that this world's fair that took 2 years to complete and only lasted for 6 months and then completely torn down, taking up 1,300 square acres. These world's fairs seem to be the start of the inheritor's narrative. One of the most shocking things about these world fairs is the zoo of people they had. Over 1,200 Filipinos, Apache Indians, and Philippines were put on display like a zoo. Waffle cones, hamburgers, hot dogs, peanut butter, iced tea, Dr. Pepper, and cotton candy, all created at this fair as well. The setting of a narrative after a reset. Question everything, friends.